Ladies and gentlemen, preparation for landing, please close your tray tables and bring your seats to the original upright position. Please ensure your seatbelts are securely fastened at this time. We ask that you please put your hands off computers. Me and Karen, items should be in the overhead compartment and securely underneath the seat in front of you. The passengers will be coming to the aisle one last time to collect any items you wish to discard. As a friendly reminder, if you see one of those exit rows, please reuse the safety card in your seatback pocket. American Airlines and this Miami-based crew, we would like to thank you for flying with us today. We hope you enjoy your day in Charlotte or wherever your travels take you. Should be stored in the overhead compartment. Seatbelts securely fastened. All seat device holders need to be stuck for taxi takeoff and landing. Once again, this is for your safety. Those around you, thank you for your compliance.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Charlotte. Local time is 10:32 a.m. We will be arriving at gate D3, that's Delta 3. Please check your video monitors inside the terminal for connecting gate information. As Charlotte is your final destination, and you check luggage, you can retrieve your luggage at carousel letter E.
According to the map, you can walk in and out of the plane to turn left. You can begin to
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, we are in an active taxiway. We ask that you please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. This is for your safety and those around you. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened.